So, look at where we are. We're on the Minecraft home screen again. And today, we are going to be playing in Minecraft Hardcore. Yeah, Minecraft Hardcore mode. Let me turn on to that. Bop. Bop. And sticky soda. Sticky Soda Hardcore Season 1. Takes a very long time for it to load. But that's the part that annoys me the most. Looks like this is our spawn. Looks like that's our spawn. So. There does not seem to be a village nearby, but that doesn't really matter. What's over there? It looks like there's like interesting terrain over there. Okay, let's build our house. Let's get materials to build our house. Okay, so I don't think I want to make like an above ground house like right here because we are playing in the caves and cliffs update. So I think I want to make a cave house. And I think I know where. Right in that mountain right there. That would look cool. Okay, let's get some food. I just realized there's an ocean biome right here as well. That'd be pretty cool. But there is an ocean biome right here, which is pretty cool. So I don't really see anything in it right now, but that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's a no. Me going in that is just a no. Okay, so we got a little base right here. 5, 6. I'm gonna put that there and that there. And so we got a little base right here. We got a little hole inside of a mountain that we are gonna make into a base. So let's just mine it out a little bit now. Okay, we mined out a little bit of an area. This definitely will not last us, so we're gonna have to mine out some more, but right now I think that we should just go for like some diamonds and stuff, or like just some more materials. So let's go mine some wood or chop down some trees. So then we can get some more wood. So then we can build a mine going straight down. Okay, I think we chopped down all the trees that we're gonna need. For me, that was like 5 minutes. For you, that was like probably less than 30 seconds because of the time lapse. But let's just replant the tree right there. Yeah. And it's turning into night, so let's go back to our base so then we can go mining. Our base is just right there. I'm going to extend that staircase a little bit later on in the series. But I gotta remember that we're playing on hardcore, so we cannot die. We only have one life and we cannot lose it. Okay, let's go ahead and build our mine. That might be enough ladders, but I'm not sure, so. Okay, that's definitely enough now. Let's just mine straight down. We ran into a new 1.17 ore, copper. That's cool. That's good. I wish that we spawned next to a village so then we could keep re-rolling 8 villagers' trades to get fortune at some point, but you know what? Not everything's good. Oh, iron! Yes, let's go! For some reason, ever since 1.17 started, I have not gotten any iron. Every time I start like a new world. We only got like 17 durability left on this pickaxe, so we're gonna have to go back up to make a new one. And we are almost down to Y level 11. But I keep running into like copper and stuff, so. Copper will be a decent ore for builds and stuff. I've actually never built with copper before, but it might be a good building block. I want like some of that orange silver. Because that's kind of what copper is, just orange silver if you think about it. Ladders are on this side. And now we can go mining. Such a risky and stupid move there. No, let's just look for like some diamonds and some iron and stuff. Come on. Why are we running into some deep slate here? Why does this game hate me? start mining this way. That would be very good. I just realized my microphone was actually on low sensitivity, like, the entire recording, so I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. But let's make a new pickaxe and then go back to mining. Okay, I made an iron pick along with a shield. Now, I always say whenever you get your first, like, 3 bits of iron, you should always make a bucket. But, you know what? We're changing it up now. I usually never mine with an iron pickaxe because, like, the durability is really low, but I think that the durability for the iron pickaxe should be upped a little bit more. But you know, we'll stop mining with an iron pickaxe once we either reach diamond or once it gets below like 100 durability. Then we'll start. Okay, are you kidding me? We're already in dirt. You gotta be kidding. But we'll stop mining with it once we either get to like under 100 durability or once we find diamonds. You know what, I'm going to use the fills of shred and always mine the dirt. Mining time-lapse thing to diamonds starts now. Holy crap, we found diamonds! What the? Oh, it's an 8 vein. Sorry, guys, the phone rang. It's been ringing off the hook recently. But look, we found diamonds! I can't believe we found diamonds! Oh my gosh! What? That's the first episode! And we also found some redstone. Yay. Where did we even find these? Like, we found it on, like, the border of a chunk. So, I guess, like, we just mine. We already found it. Bro, you find, like, zero iron in Minecraft worlds anymore. But, dude, I can't believe that we actually found diamonds on our first episode. What? Holy crap. What the heck? Ah! How did we just find diamonds? That's insane, dude. I never get this lucky. Usually it takes me like an entire actual like IRL day to find diamonds. That's insane. We're gonna have to make a diamond pickaxe. Or should that be like the only diamond we find for like 2 or 3 days? Dude, we didn't even have to use our stone pickaxe. We only use like half the durability on this pickaxe. And we found diamonds, yes! Wait a minute, there's a crafting table down here. We can just make this stuff down here. Okay, now we just need to also find lava. Wait, but we also need to grab some iron from smelted up here. And, like, put some more iron in it. Bro, that's insane. We only used, like, half the durability on this pickaxe. And then we found diamonds. That's crazy, dude. Luck is on our side on this run. On this one. We are going to defeat the Ender Dragon. By episode 6, we're going to defeat the Ender Dragon. Mark my words. By episode 6, we're defeating the Ender Dragon. But that was like the main goal for this episode, so as I make my diamond pickaxe. You know what? Let's go with a diamond sword as well. As I make my diamond pickaxe and diamond sword. And I have this in my inventory. I hope you guys have enjoyed this first episode of the Minecraft Sticky Soda Hardcore series. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on post notifications if you haven't already. And if you made it to this far in the video, make sure to comment, comment potato in the comments. Comment potato. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.